What I love about pathology is that I get to see patients every single day, not necessarily face to face, and understand whether their tissue is healthy or whether their tissue has a disease in it. And if their tissue has a disease in it, what are the best ways to treat it? We can look at it from just a diagnostic perspective, if it's an inflammatory condition or if it's cancer. And then we can do a whole bunch of other tests that will help guide the treatment for this patient, so it's not just, okay, let's try this medicine and see if it works. The more that we're learning about these diseases very specifically and able to develop tests about who's going to respond to much to which medications, pathology is just an amazing way to touch people's lives, even though they don't really even realize that you're their doctor. But I feel like this is a profession where I make a difference every single day.